can feel the tension in the crowd.
The fans in here, they may have paid for the entire seat here, but they're only going to need the edge of that seat.
Of course, I'm so happy, you know. It's a very rare opportunity to be standing with my fellow champions here tonight. I'm so grateful to my coach, to my teammates who whom we help each other so that we can be able to have these belts. And of course, to everyone who are there to bash us and to support us.
It will be very speed and precision against the raw power of the Italian hammer.
Pressure is not a real thing if it's not a physical force, but it's something that we put on ourselves as athletes. But during this camp, I had to remind myself that the pressure is not real. I always wanted to be a world champion. I always wanted to be great. I always wanted to be something astonishing. And in all honesty, I've never, ever had the work ethic until I moved here to the Philippines.
One punch, one kick. Napoleon can see that stuff coming.
We help each other. We have the same vision to excel in those areas that we are. And we have a good team, we have a good coach, and we have brilliant people support us. This is the fruit of unity. Parang Pilipinas, pag nag-unite tayo, siguro mas marami pang gold ang maipoproduce natin.
The Philippines currently own 4 world championships at one championship. That would be an incredible national achievement.
It's the fact that alam na sa buong mundo, kayang-kaya na talaga ng Pinoy. We are a very small country, and we own 5 belts in an organization that has 11 belts. We have almost half of their belts in our homeland. To be a part of it, to be part of those 5 belts, to own almost half in the world, I am very proud of that fact.
Your winner by unanimous decision,